Are you new to art journaling or mixed media and you want to learn and you have a lot of questions and you want to know new techniques and maybe you want to just be better at it? Then you are at the right place. Hi, I'm Umut. I'm a mixed media artist and I have over 200 videos in my YouTube channel. Every time I put a video out there, I get a lot of questions. Which tools I use, how I use them, what are the tips and tricks. So I decided to start a new series and I want to introduce art journal stories to you. For me, art journaling is expressing yourself in a very fun way and there is no right or wrong with it. But of course, there are many tools, many paints, inks, stamps, you name it, there are a lot of things out there and sometimes it can be a little bit overwhelming if you are getting into it. In these online classes, you will be able to create with me because I will be supplying full-time, real-time videos together with the main tools that I am using, which will be, which can be many things over time. But now I'm starting with digital stamps because they are so easy to find, especially in the conditions we are in. And everybody all around the world can download it wherever they are without needing any postage. My first online class toolkit will have a video of me creating this beautiful art journal page, which is a nice tropical scenery to it, and I call it Tropical Stories. And maybe I make it closer to you. This video you will see me from my thinking process, so how I came up with these colors, how I did the composition, how I created the background, why I did certain things, how I printed all these images, the sizes and everything. So it's very, very detailed and it has many hours of footage to teach you as much as possible, as well as you will get all the digital stamps that I used here. So you will be getting all these elements, all of them that you will see there. They are created by Elena Zinsky Art. So Elena created these beautiful images for us to create it together. And you will get uncolored images as well as colored images. So you will find all the details and the link, my Etsy shop, new Etsy shop link down below at the description area to reach to this toolkit with an introductory price. And you will get step-by-step real-time video and all these images together. And of course, you will have access to me to ask many more questions that you might have. So I hope you enjoy it. I hope you join me in these creating these beautiful art journal stories. As I said, all the links are down below to access this online class. And I hope you enjoy it and see you next time.